然后因为是长期定点服务啊，
没有我
所以就是我们跟小朋友之间就会形成一种就是特殊的牵绊，就是因为我们是这样，他可能从二年级就参加我们这个营队，然后一路参加到三年级，而且四年级，然后五年级，这样到毕业，然后他们也常常会，可能他们毕业之后可能就没办法参加，也会来参加我们这个营队啊，就是因为他们觉得我们办得很好，然后很好玩，也想跟我们一起学，就是之间建立了深厚的友谊这样。然后我想看。然后我们也会就是根据小朋友的程度来做设计，就像刚刚讲到那个记录小朋友的学习状况，这样才能知道说就是我们队员准备的那些课程对他们是不是适当。然后我们之后也会融入，就是尽量融入他们生活，就是可能就是营队结束完之后，我们也会跟他们做一些 FB 联络，这样说问他们最近过得好不好啊，什么交友情况啊。然后什么交有没有交女朋友之类，就是因为我们跟他们其实不是像一般那种老师和学生关系，我们是算是大哥大姐姐，跟他们是一种朋友，就是比较能跟他们沟通，这样一路陪着他们成长这样。然后之后就会深入了解社区，就我们像营队可能下午就放学，那我们之后就可能会做跟他们做一些家庭访谈，就问问他们家长说，他们觉得我们的营队有哪些地方需要加强，或者是还有一些。课程可以再融入，他觉得他们需要什么样的东西这样，然后了解他们的需求，再提供我们的服务。那最后送大家一句话，就是我们指南服务团的宗旨，就是以爱心提供服务，以服务传播爱心。就是谢谢大家。
进入第四天。
那我有点像，英文还不是很熟，所以我就拿着稿念。Hello everyone, my name is Yi Chi Wu. I'm come from Taiwan's Changhua Country, Fidel Country, Motion Volunteer Environmental Protection Team.Because my English is not very good, so I took a menu secret. In his introduction, will inevitably be tension. Please bear with me. Team Pro, 其实你在简报上面就会有那个英文。
我被吓到，做了个
收声。
这个模式，
这个
模式切
动。
我
说怎么了？前方都没有英文，你们可以看一下。Team Pro File Name of Team Fatal Country Motion Volunteer Environmental Protection Team Established in 92 years established to service learning happiness growth team number 14 service categories environmental protection assisting the chief to assist the chief of vulnerable clearing clean up of each month.We will use the holiday time to community clean up. On the other hand, we are also engaged in capturing truths of the historical.Make your mantis in the community, but also cleaning after the event will be taking office to share with you. the thing learning through this activity. Protection of recovery. Within 1 week after school, we would go to each class of freshmen to do advocacy to the game the way for freshmen to a better understanding of the importance of recycling. World Event Day and the Earth Clean Day are held with the holiday away, and we will invite the school district elementary and junior high school students with us to practice together, make a contribution to the Earth. Reflection and sharing. Why should we reflect on sharing? Because we are volunteers from the service lily. After the event, we will write to them a single stage and share their experience. Also play activity ideas and place it on the team block and place stored in these volunteers' place where the work will leave trace in order to understand the growth. My introduction to listen. Thank you for listening.
大概都讲过一轮了嘛，所以今天讲这样，到现场会讲得更好，一定是。